Hey.
No, you can call me.
And if you tell the bed.
Yes.
More effectively you tell.
This is a temporary treatment where you can cure a patient.
Actually, we have gone to some...
Your right leg, miss. Both legs or...
Any leg.
Any.
Well, we have gone for some passing.
Till the doctor comes and attends to
the primary.
Or a person gets a heart attack. You know, even the treatment.
Actually, we had been for a party and we found one man collapsed over there, you know, suddenly. So, some doctors also were there. So, he said, do something about it. But they didn't touch him. We and one more person was there with us. So, what we did, simply adrenal glands on kidney, we tried to press heart. And then, head portion. Brain, these two, and
this
heart. Within 2-3 minutes,
he got up. Then we called up a person
with
he took him with him.
And then he went. He said, I'm feeling okay. So this is your, this heart.
So this sort of a treatment is so powerful and so effective, you know. It works wonders, if I tell you my experiences.
A Korean gentleman?
It's
a Park Devu.
Park
Devu.
So how does it discover? Do you have some books on that? How can you know that there are some...
There is one small book over here, and I have told that...
That is for healing books. But how does he discover?
Actually, what happened is somehow or the other he saw Lord Buddha raising his hand this way. So he thought there must be something on his hand. So he started correlating this symptom, trying to find out the similarity. And he was like a saint. He passed off last year only. He was like a saint. You know, they get intuitions. So that way we try to find out. And there are, to treat one point, there are 22 ways. 22 ways of to treat that point. So that is what we have seen. This is a very simple, basic theory where anyone can do it. Simple, because instead of taking a pill for headache, you just press over here, your headache stops. Cervical problem, you just rub over here, the cervical, then again a knee problem. Foot, especially you have this
ankle joint
also, and the heel. Okay. Heel. So heel pain, you will have to find it over here. Over here. Because your toes are over here. Heel pain, you will find it over here. So that you can, because I remember when I was small, my mother used to have this heel pain. So she used to take injections, you know, on that heel. They used to give a very painful injection. I still remember the way she used to shout.
It's painkiller as well.
Yeah, some injection they used to give. That time I didn't know anything about Sujok or anything. But then, now I know that this has a cure for heel pain also. So it's very simple.
Well, to give you a brief background about this therapy, it is an Indian therapy. If you go into our Vedic spiritual books, it is mentioned there. Yeah, but the nobody had took the initiative of bringing it up. Chinese learned it. And they formed their own theory called Chinese therapy. TCM. Chinese medicine. That's what they call it. And it was China being a communist country. They held it all these years as a secret with them. But in the Western world, they went into it, studied everything, and then they came out with another therapy. They said, actually what is followed in China, it is acupuncture. They said, instead of using needles, this is an unethical practice. If you give pressure on your hand, we can cure people. Then we can acupressure. In the meantime, what happened is Park Devu found another way. He said, if pressure is all on your hands, on your various parts of your body, he invented another system. He said, everything is in your palms. and leg. Why do we go into different parts of your body? And that's how Sujok therapy came into the whole picture. And it's very effective.
Yeah.
This is also there are pressure points.
Yes. Now why do we clap? Clapping. Just because that speaker is speaking well?
Yeah, activating all your points.
If you are activating all your points. Our forefathers, when they had the puja in the house, why was they telling you to clap loudly? Yeah. Because God should hear it? No. That was not the intention. They were activating all their points which are in their palms. Invisibly, we cannot see, but all these points are very much in your mind. That's how it all works. And our experience is, you see that ring that you are putting on your finger, don't keep it if you are not using it. Don't keep it. Take it out and keep it aside. I would request this. My experience with this ring, I have the habit of carrying it in my pocket. The jimmy, ring, I always have the habit. If I am traveling in a train and someone requires help, I help them. And the same thing
happened. Give it to you.
Yes. I help them out. It happened at when I was traveling to Allahabad. We went there over there for further studies. Allahabad, we have an institute where they treat you medical Vedic and this acupressure. Ayurvedic acupressure. We went there for further studies over there. When I was traveling at Kurla station, there was one man early in the morning around 9 o'clock. He's walking up down the passage of that two-tire AC and talking. Talking what he was, I don't know.
Hello.
Twice he told me, I have got this man, suffering from this and suffering from that. Why should I forward myself, offer myself? The third time he said that, I said, you want some treatment? I asked him that. He said, yes, come and sit next to me. I took that drink. I explained it to him, these are your hands, and she and my wife has explained, these are your hands, these are your legs. He said, okay. I took that ring and I moved it on his legs for 5 minutes, knee pain, you are suffering from knee pain. 5 minutes I just moved that ring on his hands. His hand, which was stiff for 15 years, was released immediately within 5 minutes. Believe in me.
Yeah.
Within 5 minutes, that man, he got up immediately and he started sitting down. I said, what are you doing? He said, don't know. 15 to 20 years I could not sit down like this, which I am doing now. See the effect of that. Then it's an overnight journey, traveling from Bombay to Allahabad. It's an overnight journey. He wanted to go to Azamgarh, which is about 60 kilometers away from Allahabad. And in the night again he came before sleeping, he doing this. I was wondering, I never followed him. I said, now what do you want? Then my wife called me, take that ring, he wants a ring treatment again. I again moved it, he peacefully slept. Early in the morning before I could get down now, leave the train, he again came down to me again, this way. This time I gave him the treatment and I said, keep this ring with you. And a poor fellow, he is coming from Allahabad, 60 kilometers away from there, for medical treatment to Bombay.
Oh.
I said, what have you done? I said, I gave him the address of the Allahabad center. Free treatment, I said, they will give you. They treat people free.
Yeah.
They don't charge you anything. I said, that is close. He said, that is 60 kilometers away. I said, yes. I said, go there. Next time, don't make this mistake of coming up to Bombay for medical treatment. They will treat you better then.
Please, come here and tell your experience.
Yeah, come and tell me. Come on. We want you all to come forward and talk.
I couldn't be here in time. But then after coming here and seeing this, I'm a photographer, so I have to put heavy cameras.
Okay.
I've been having a lot of pain here for the past few months. So right now, I was checking all what ma'am was telling. And I found that, you know, I've got this pain terribly here.
Okay.
So she came showing me about this ring of this gentleman had.
Right.
And I said, there's pain here.
Yeah.
And she gave me some more pain here.
Okay.
At this point. So I found out that there's zero pain here.
Okay.
Zero pain. Yeah.
So what I've done?
What has she done then? And how long did
this
it
is
take?
His hand, right?
How long did she do the move that ring then?
So he's having
10 seconds.
Thumb.
Just imagine the 10 seconds.
So, one side you will get a pain and thumb over here. You saw this?
No, it hurt.
So, now you don't have any pain.
No, it's bad. It's
reduced. It will be, he will reach a stage where he has no pain. I am not saying it will immediately.
I can see my fingers, you know, they are all deformed because of using professional
methods. There is swelling on your hand, I think. What's that?
Same before.
Because of something
I think. This is your pain point.
When I do this, it is also terrible pain.
It will pain you for the time being.
So then you apply this.
Maybe you.
In the night time when you are going to sleep, you apply this maybe you.
You can reduce this swelling, this swelling by applying dry soap. Applying dry soap.
Yeah, this has been there
for a long time. Wrist. Yes, yes.
Any pain with them?
No pain.
No pain with them. Apply dry soap. You can reduce that swelling.
Any pain? Right. I'm saying
how long does it take?
In the night time, you can do it. Morning, morning, your pain subsides, your swelling goes. Every day, you have to go essentially. And the doctor said, 5 days, you have to take this.
We are selling this ring. We are selling this ring.
And this is you.
Thank you.
You are welcome. That's how it all works. We were convinced of this therapy after learning this. When we came across one patient, our first patient after studying this, our basic correspondence course, he was a patient on a wheelchair. Doctor that operated him, he had met with some accident and doctor that operated him. We went to some relation's house for Ganpati festival was there, and one of my friends came forward and told me, "Hey, Subhash, you are talking, you have learned so much about Sujok, what can your Sujok do in this case?" He brought it out. I said, first you show me this man. I will tell him everything about Sujok. Honestly. If he is agreeing to accept Sujok, I will start my treatment from tomorrow. He said, fine. I met that man. I know that man also. And I felt sorry when I saw him on the weekend. That same man, I have seen him. At parties, he is nicely dancing, singing, nice person, a very jovial man, and he is on a wheelchair.
Okay.
I explained everything.
I take it.
He said, agree. I accept this statement. I said, tomorrow onwards, I will take you. Yes. I started greeting him the very next day. You will not believe, his left leg, he did not have any sensation.
So he just rolled a pencil over
you? Yes. Within 15 days, he tells us, there is a tingling sensation in this leg.
Make it less than...
What do you want me to do? I was really happy. I said, God, thank you. I said, you have done now. You have worked on it.
You'll get a pain over you.
My treatment, our treatment is working on this one. After 1 month, I continued every day to do. I rang the bell of his house.
He must be...
You know what I saw? He himself came and opened the door. Of that door, of that house. He himself did it.
After a month.
After within a month, he was doing this. I said, what are you doing? Well, you were on a wheelchair. No, no, I got fed up. I threw it aside. I am walking with a walker. I said, this is what I want. I continued the treatment and then on the last day, before I could stop my treatment, he told me one thing, he started smiling. I said, what? I have not told you something else. I said, what else do you have? I am driving my own vehicle in this surrounding area. I said, thank you. Go ahead, I said. And today, last week only I saw him. He is walking and running about like a normal man. This gives us happiness. When we see this result,
now what we are doing.